Today, we're going to demonstrate the Pipehorn Safety Sweep. The Common Ground Alliance, CGA, promotes damage prevention practices to ensure public safety and safer digging. CGA's best practice recommends that after calling 811 and waiting the required time, excavators verify existing marks and sweep for unmarked utilities before they dig. It's a really fast and easy process. Basically, one person holds the transmitter, one person holds the receiver, you walk together across the work area. When you approach a line, Pipehorn's high frequency is going to light it up. Now today, this is our work area. We have to relocate this sign from here up to here. Now to begin your sweep, we recommend lining up about 30 feet apart. A good rule of thumb for separation is about 5 times the depth of the utility. One of the advantages of Pipehorn's ultra-high frequency is when you don't have 30 feet to line up, you can often line up closer and still get the job done. In this case today, we're lined up about 20 feet apart. Now, to begin your sweep, you want to attach the sweep handle to the transmitter. This allows you to hold the transmitter low to the ground to put the strongest possible signal on any lines. Next, we want to select high frequency on our receiver. Then, we're going to adjust our sensitivity to pick up a little signal through the air. We're going to put our meter right on the number 4. Now, there are 2 things to remember when we sweep. Number 1, we've got to maintain constant separation. Drifting in toward each other or away from each other changes the signal strength. Number 2, we've got to keep our transmitter and receiver pointed at each other. Falling out of alignment changes the signal strength. Now we're ready to sweep across the work area. When we approach a line, our signal strength is going to spike. There, a beeping tone, very strong signal, indicating our signal strength has spiked. First, I have to adjust my sensitivity to get a steady, non-beeping tone, and I'm going to pinpoint the strongest signal with my receiver. Next, we're going to align the transmitter to get it directly on top of our conductor. We're going to pinpoint once more with our receiver. Then we're going to raise our receiver up and point it at the transmitter to confirm that that strongest signal is coming from our line underground and not through the air. Good, the tone went away, indicating our strongest signal is coming from our line underground. That's an unmarked line in our dig area. We're going to mark it. Now, to continue sweeping for lines running in this direction, we want to sweep again. We're going to adjust our sensitivity till our meter reads 4 and continue sweeping. Now, when we approach this mark line, we're going to ignore the signal spike to see if there are any other lines in our dig area. We ignore that spike. There's another spike. We put our transmitter on the ground. We adjust our sensitivity and pinpoint with our receiver. Next, we want to align our transmitter. We adjust our sensitivity and pinpoint once more with our receiver. And we check our signal source. Good. There's another unmarked line in our work area. We're going to mark it. After sweeping for lines running in this direction, we'll need to set up at 90 degrees to find lines running in this direction. So transmitter lines up over here. Receiver lines up here. We adjust our sensitivity to our meter reads 4, and we continue sweeping. Our signal strength spiked again. He puts the transmitter on the ground. I adjust my sensitivity and pinpoint with the receiver. We align the transmitter. We pinpoint once more with our receiver. We check our signal source. Good. There's another unmarked line in our work area. We're going to mark it. Now, after lining up and sweeping for lines at both 90 degree angles, we recommend that you line up and sweep the 45 degree angles as well. That's the Pipehorn Safety Sweep. In a couple of minutes, we located three unmarked lines in our dig area. It's really fast, it's really easy to do. Excavators across the country are complying with CGA's best practice in performing Pipehorn Safety Sweeps before they dig. Again, it's fast, it's easy, and it should be a part of your damage prevention program. For more information, please visit pipehorn.com.